thrusters are set, and so are we. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. It's time to drop the puck on this one. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. The Nighthawks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Handles the puck and scores, and they're on the board.
They told us this morning they thought they could jump up quick, and they certainly did that to the visitors.
The Nighthawks just turned the... He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Moves the puck across to Cheese. Good hit on the play. Quick pass across to Tommy. There's the whistle, icing the call. Still plenty of time left in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Tensions rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Can't get it to go. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Cuts to the paint, and he's ridden off the puck. And he makes the save. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
The Nighthawks win the draw.
This will help him get out of the zone and rest the players.
And he regains control of the puck. Unable to reach that one. The Icebreakers will play it from the defensive zone. And a great save.
I like this stop here.
Look out. Lays into the body.
Watt's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
There's the physical side. And now it's over to two chains. Fails to find the open man. Trying to get back on the attack now. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
He took a pretty solid jolt there, James. We're going to have to check in on him in a second.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Was one possession. Looks to make a play over to Cheese. Oh, he'll feel that one. Whacks away at the loose puck. We got a penalty coming up here. Two Chains works the puck in his own zone. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. The Nighthawks, and a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, it came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. And that's knocked down at the point.
That looked like it was going to go out. Now they've got to regroup and get themselves back into position.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Quick pass to Tommy. Can't catch up to the pass. Makes a move in front. And not much on that one. Reynolds plays it now. Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. And they get it down.
That good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Puck clears the zone. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? They can't convert on the power play. They still trail on this one.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum.
Referee blows the whistle, and we've got ourselves a penalty shot.
He broke free. It looks like he's in all alone till he gets tripped up. This is the right call.
Here he goes on the penalty shot. He scores! Absolute money!
He looked really sure when he went in on that. It's like he didn't have too many thoughts in his head, and he executed it perfectly.
The Nighthawks have given themselves a 2-goal lead, but look at this, pushing and shot.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Was won the draw. Sends a pass over. Penalty coming up. Whistle blows the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out. The Icebreakers have been... Two for interference.
Sometimes you get caught in the wrong spot on the ice. He clearly interferes with the other player's progress.
Wrong place, wrong time. You're right on that one, Ray. The Icebreakers take over on possession. Good clearing attempt to breathe.
Budish is all over the...
Well, he's calling him out now.
Wong turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Turn that one aside. Past the halfway mark of this period, the Nighthawks now lead by two. Roy's won it off the faceoff. The Icebreakers gain possession along the wall. The Nighthawks take possession in the defensive end. Along the half wall with the puck. Move to the middle. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Answered the call there.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Ross got it in the defensive end. The Nighthawks run out of time on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
The setters will glide into the dot. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And they manage to clear it. And the pass is picked off. Played big in the moment there. The Icebreakers have it now. Inside the offensive zone. Thunderous hit in the wall. The Nighthawks gain possession in their own end. Slides the puck over. Centered out in front. The Icebreakers are in transition. Moves the puck. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Jostled off the puck. Slides it diagonally to Reynolds. Can't get a hold of that pass. Cheese has got it along the wing. Comes up with a stop. The Icebreakers will play it in their own end. Gains the zone on the left wing. And that banks off a stick. Backhander in front. Turns it away. And there she blows. The horn sounds. That'll do it for this period number one. The Nighthawks get the start they were preaching about at the morning skate. They lead 2-0. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Nighthawks look to start the transition game. And now he moves it to Cheese. The Nighthawks play it along the boards. He grabs the puck here at the point. The Icebreakers have it from their own end. He's got a step! Oh, great defense! defensive play.
One thing to get back and break it up, another not to take a penalty on the play.
The icebreaker scooping up along the boards. Rocks him. Moves it over to Wilson. The icebreakers take it along the wall. Passes right to the front. He scores! Lights the lead. Here's a short pass to Wilson. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Manages to hang on. Moves the puck along the half wall. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
The icebreakers have it against the wall. Tries to get the puck to Wilson. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Quick feed to Griffin. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. That pass goes a little sideways. The icebreakers will play it from the defensive zone. Through pass ahead. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Reynolds setting up against the wall. And that's picked off with the steal. Takes the pass from the left wing. Airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
The icebreakers have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Griffin. Takes a shot. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking your...
It's in! He scores! The Nighthawks have to be feeling good about themselves right now, Ray. A two-goal cushion as they're approaching the intermission here.
They played well, and they deserve to be in the lead that they're in. Now, as you get close to the intermission, the coach will remind them, don't fall asleep yet.
Moves it to Reynolds. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Al's lugging the puck. And it's a quick pass to Martinez. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. The Nighthawks have it against the wall. Blocked in front. Tries to feed it over to Wilson. Slides it back to the blue line. Quick pass to Reynolds. They go on the attack through center. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Made the stop on the play. And sends it just out of reach. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Backhander misses the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
And now he passes up to Griffin. The icebreakers carry it along the wall. Nice pass. Puts it just wide of the net. Perry comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening. Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Time to drop the puck here in period number three. Nice job tying up his opponent. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. The Nighthawks scoop it up along the boards. The Icebreakers take possession in the defensive end. Steps across the blue line. Sends it in on the attack. Martinez moves the puck. Picked off in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Griffin. And he handles the cross-ice pass. Directed over to Reynolds. Broken up and centered. Quick pass to Griffin. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Wilson. Stop that one. On the backhand. Save made by the goalie. Puck grabbed by Keith. And now he angles it across to Kane. On the attack along the boards. Here's a short pass to Griffin. The Icebreakers move it in. Misses wide. The Nighthawks gain control of the puck against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Reynolds. Here's a shot off target. The Icebreakers gain possession in their own end. Puck sent over to Griffin. And he coughs it up with the pass. He scores!
You stay hungry, you want to stay on your toes, and while the defending team...